check. Mic check. Check, check, one check. 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 Check.
Hello, comrade.
Yo.
What up, Ming?
Ming.
Customizing my scout class. Doing a whole do rework with all my loadouts. Alright, you're in the party. Alright, cool.
Yeah, look it up.
Alright, I'll look for a server. There's only two. Let's pick the one that has 62 real quick. Let me know if you get the prompt. Oh, I'm loading in right now.
Got it. Wait, load in.
Playing Omion.
Mm-hmm. Never think they're winning. Jerry don't know us Brits. You put our backs to the wall.
Oh, dude. To the this headline I read right before I finished smoking.
Field where every yard is soaked in British
Mikhail
blood.
Gorbachev just died.
Do or die this time. Everybody knows it.
Mikhail Gorbachev. I think he was like one of the last Russian presidents before the Soviet Union fell.
Oh,
huh. Like he was the president. He was the president when Chernobyl went down.
Huh. So you mean like USSR times?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
I'm like, I didn't know he was still alive. He died at 92, I guess. That's all I read. Yeah, it's, I just read the headlines. I don't need to look further. That's what I got wiki for.
Isn't a young.
Well, like someone plays Gorbachev in that Chernobyl HBO series.
Sie wissen nicht, dass Krieg heute ein Wettstreit der Schornsteine ist. Ein Kampf von Treibrad und Maschine.
Power playing Ballroom Bruins. And we're fucking Jerry's.
Als wir diesen Graben anlegten,
wir nicht nur. Oh, this is a glass. This is glass. What the fuck? Okay, so my mom and her husband and the kids took the kids to Mexico for a little vacation real quick to meet his family. Nice. Brought me back this little souvenir that has like a shot glass, a little like mini like sombrero, and like this like shot of tequila basically and shit. Like you know one of like those mini airplane bottles you can get and shit.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, like that. I'm just now realizing this thing is made of legit glass. It's called
Fancy.
Fuck, I don't even know. Like, it's in cursive, but I don't know what that first letter is. Brendan? or some shit. Extra riposato, whatever the fuck that means. Yeah, I'm gonna take this. Cheers.
Cheers. I haven't played Xbox in ages.
Yeah, I haven't been. We haven't played since before Jen and I went on a little mini vacation. It wasn't a vacation. We just took Monday off because my dad out of everyone in the clan apparently planned a trip with the whole clan. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, to Ocean City. Yeah.
Big fan.
So I was like trying to clean up and shit for it and whatnot. I didn't game at all that week, and I didn't play much this past week so far. Finally hopping on now.
I've been busy with, you know, my brother's been over and got the kitten, and Kelly moved back.
Oh, okay. So I've
been helping them move and stuff, yeah.
Okay, nice, epic.
Yeah.
But
the our rent's getting raised to $1,000, so we're like, oh crap.
Really? Damn.
Yeah.
Our rent's gone up like $25 for like the past like couple years or some shit, yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Ours went up by 200. But the guy is doing a lot of work around the house, so I guess, like, yeah. We've gotten lucky paying 8 for the past 3 years.
Okay. I think something is up with my internet connection, but I can still hear you, so...
Have you loaded?
No, I'm stuck in a black screen right now.
You might have bugged. I've been in game.
Alright, I'm gonna restart the game. The internet on my computer is on my streaming computer went out, so what the fuck? Good thing I'm still recording.
Oh shit, I think they see me.
Fuck.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm playing on my Xbox. Like I'm hopping back in the game right now, so that Wi-Fi signal is good. It's just my streaming computer.
Some reason.
Yeah, I still got a recording at least, but fucking connect back to the internet. Alright, I'm in queue. I'll be trying to fix this shit real quick.
Cool.
Yes!
Tomorrow we'll be going over the top. Finally up against the Hun. So far, it's felt too much like a holiday.
You seen the machine guns they got? The artillery? The planes? Damn it. Odds of us getting through this campaign gotta be about 25-1 against.
Them devils ain't so tough. Us boys will knock out their fortifications easy.
Break this Hindenburg line and finish this war. The French been fighting for 4 years. They say just 4 minutes up against these fortified German lines and we look just like them.
All right, I'm back.
Yeah, like an army of living dead.
Yeah, that's right. Connect that shit. Better fucking grab connection. Now let me get my stream back up. Worry about the Wi-Fi shit later.
Damn it. Oh shit, we're losing A.
Bless you.
Thanks. It was a cough.
Oh. Yes, I'm back. Alright, let's do it.
Shit.
Okay, and I'm... Alright, so my stream's back up. Oh, okay. Actually, Jen says hi.
General Pershing has ordered an attack along the Meuse River. First, we must secure Shrapnel Corner, this fortified trench line.
Jen wants your cat.
Then we will move into their rear.
You can come pet the cat.
Says you can come pet it. Wait, him or her?
Her.
Her, okay.
Her. Her. Cashew.
Why not? Because I'm going to go... I'm going to say Cassie Chang!
By the way, how is Cassie short for Cashew?
It is.
I know.
It just is.
It is not. It's the same length!
I
can't
say
the same thing.
It's both six letters.
Yeah, both six letters. Ah, oh, fuck. The cat is really adorable, man. I fucking screamed.
Thanks, man. She's mad chill.
Really chill?
Yeah, she's mad chill.
It's nice. Nah, no viewers at the moment. Oh, good.
We have lost objective apples.
I just got rid of the title.
You know what?
So we gotta capture the objective!
Bearded, know that you need to stream the fight.
Yeah.
Catnip affects her yet.
Well, to see if cat hair affects who?
Catnip doesn't affect it.
Oh, okay.
Doesn't affect her. Yeah, she's too young. I guess you have to, like, they have to mature before it affects them.
Are you on the American side or the German side?
German.
Shit, alright, I'm switching sides.
Wait. Yeah.
Which squad?
I gotta switch. Hold on.
We have taken objective butter.
Fuck, you put me back to America.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, can you switch over?
I'm leaving. Wait. Oh wait, it says I'm alive, hold on. Let me redeploy. Super cool!
Yeah, try to join America if you can. If not, I'll try one more time. What? Oh, okay. Alright.
We have one person at least.
Alright.
IAmScurge leaders. Rudiak.
Shit, we're being shelled. Oh wait, we don't have a squad. Let's see. Oh, we can't join anything.
What, did he leave? He left, I think.
Yeah. All the other squads are full. We got butters. Let's see.
50 of our soldiers remain.
We must charge for the day.
So we're doing now, Sergeant.
Gotta go with spot flare assists. We come from behind.
We are losing objective button.
Okay, up the way. I love my spell flares. There's so many of them.
Yes, we're going to
team. We have 26 men left!
Damn, it's a peanut. Yeah, Russian bee.
Of our soldiers remain.
We gotta take it,
Yep.
We take it. Get more tickets.
Don't behind me.
Oh, fuck, one second.
Shit! Someone come up behind me and killed me.
We have taken objective Butter.
Come on, guys. Damn. Oh, this is our first battalion.
Still, this is the first sector.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Oh wait, are
you gonna... Oh my god, yeah, I'm charging over.
Oh my god.
Come on. Fuck yeah, boy! Fuck yeah! That was epic! Get the fuck out of here!
We have
fucking Jerry!
Fuck you, Jerry!
Fuck you, Jerry! Zach went above us. Shit.
Oh shit. Yeah, I got it.
Oh, you did, damn.
I'm gonna jump out of the...
Between the pillars.
Damn! I got taken out by a medic.
Oh, veil.
Fifty of our soldiers remain.
Spawn on the tank and we're going to A.
There's so much stuff, I'm just firing at the other building.
Ah, I accidentally killed myself. Nice.
We have taken objective apples.
Damn. Just stepped out and just burst.
Ooh, nice!
We have taken the sector.
Posting up the martini.
What's the plan, Sergeant?
Charlie? How did they get behind me?
Soldiers remain.
Hold that damn objective!
Okay, it's okay. We pushed two sectors.
I know, right? This was epic.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
We've been defeated, boys, but remember the Zimmerman telegram. We are fighting not only for the freedom of Europe, but to defend your mothers, wives, and sisters back home. Let's go at them again.
We are being reinforced with an airship.
Yep. One of our guys is in the tank. Let me support real quick.
There! Capture the objective!
A sentry kit.
Ooh, you win too? Alright, yeah, let's do it. Yeah, this guy's good. Ooh, there's the one tank over there to my side on the right. I'm gonna hop on repairs.
You're right.
Hook you up, Wee. Pop me back in. Oh, I disabled the tank. Let's go! I killed it! Vehicle destroyed, motherfucker!
Oh, wait! Spot in the machine!
Oh my god, I hit that guy for 99. Yeah. I'm like, it's a tank. Yeah, like, how is he still alive? It's a tank. I blew him the fuck up.
We are losing objective apples.
This position in our control.
Oh shit, behind us. I'm still in the tank.
I'm running down the left of the flip to a very big in the air colossal. Running a little along the length of the flip back to B.
Yeah. Alright, good shit.
Man. We have taken objective butter.
I'm keeping this tank alive, dude. It's the second time I've revived it.
Dude, this tip is white enough that I didn't want to see.
Nice. Ooh, nice, good shit. We're steamrolling these guys right now.
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
It was like we were barely clinging on to life in that first battalion. We were like, all right, yeah, let's start winning.
Capture that objective.
Oh, this is the last sector, right?
Dude, I got headshotted by an anti-tank rocket gun.
Oh, damn! That's gotta hurt.
I got a heavy tank.
Oh, you got it? Nice. I'm on your right side. Oh, we have a heavy vehicle rolling up behind us. I mean, ally. Yeah, he's going in. Oh, let me repair that for you.
No, oh, okay, alright.
Oh, you're gonna take it. No, yeah, I'm gonna take now. Yeah, there we go. Switch to the right side.
So take that ahead.
Fuck you up, we.
Oh, yeah.
It did? Nice, good shit. Oof. Yeah, that's epic. Alright, hopping out. Sniped. Try and find cover and I'll help you repair it. Try and spawn in on you. Uh-oh. Damn. Alright, I'm spawning in the other one. Oh, this one's about to die too.
Wrong grenade!
Ah, I tried. I got blown up by a plane. Yeah. They're taking out our vehicles, right? I guess we gotta do this one on foot. Switching to mortars. Shelling B. Heals the
equilibrium. Objective.
My buddy will fail.
Oh wait, we're playing America, so it's like. Yeah, let's blow shit up!
Ammo right there!
Ooh, that's perfect. Boom, let's go. I'm loving these spot flares right now. Ah, I got blown up by a tank. Yeah, same. Was that you next to me?
Yeah.
Probably should have spaced ourselves out a bit. Damn, they're giving B everything they got. I'm gonna still try and keep shelling it though.
Victorious, they are beaten.
Easy.
You are all heroes. You rushed into this fight and broke the resistance of this brutal foe. But it's only the beginning. Now we must move to the Argon Forest and finish this war once and for all.
Oh, the Argon's tough.
The Germans were using defense-in-depth tactics designed to lure the enemy towards much stronger rear defenses. The victorious Doughboys marched into the Argon Forest, unaware of the deadly defenses awaiting them ahead.
Oh, where is she? Oh, the back. That's pretty cute.
Where is she?
She was heading in the...
Yeah, they're dug
the
in good. So what?
It's funny.
But, like, it has
Blackjack Pershing ain't got a clue. Hun have got bunkers made of solid concrete, guns the size of houses,
concrete pillboxes, strafing guns,
damn.
Mustard gas.
That's cute.
At the river, I saw a dozen of us blown to fragments by a shell. The Spirit of Liberty ain't got no protection against those things.
I say it's time us greenhorns put old Hun out of his misery.
I got my bayonet fixed, my rifle loaded, and I'm ready to kill every last one of them bastards.
The Germans occupy several strongholds within the Argon Forest. Our priority is to take the Ritz bunker here.
All right, let's do this.
You know how they developed a material where it's like 99.99% absorbent of light called Vanta Black?
No.
So there's a material that is like extremely black. Yeah, it's like... It almost just looks like you're looking into like black.
Oh!
But...
That's cool.
Yeah, it's so dark. So it's just black.
Uh-huh. That sounds epic,
like,
holy shit.
Also, they're like stealth blades.
Oh my god, that'd be nuts!
Like a dark shape flying through the sky.
Yeah.
It would look like a shadow because you wouldn't be able to discern like any like.
Yeah,
edges
you literally just see
it.
Yeah, you just see a shadow randomly flying through the air basically. That's nuts.
Right.
It's honestly kinda epic.
Yeah. Holy shit. Like a shell just exploded near my head. Wait, what?
Fuck yeah, dude.
Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
Let's clear it out! Look out, be ready!
My head's my dead body's head is stuck in the wall.
The cartoon look, cartoonish.
Yep.
For B. Now we're in our own. Oh shit. We're in our own squad.
Oh yeah, let's join the squad. Hold on. Freddy.
Yes.
What's our plan of action, Sergeant?
Oh yes, this sector. Oh man, this one's super. Holy fuck.
How's it going? I'm flashbang somewhere. Hey, that's
named Raquis! Skull fuck me! Oh my god, that's such a great video.
Classic.
Capture the objective!
How do we even get through this? What the fuck?
One dead man at a time.
Yep. Discriminately into the bunker at this point.
You just flew like 10 meters.
Yeah. Kinda hurt. Who's some dumbass stepped over my signal flare? Oh my god, I did 55 damage.
I don't know how I'm still alive. Nope, didn't survive that one. God, that makes me mad. Bunker and the bunker.
They are.
Shock trooper spotted!
Nice.
Half of our forces remain.
Ooh, we taking B, let's do it! Fuck yeah, boy!
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. secure the sector.
Feel like that. Black.
We are losing objective butter.
No!
Oh, fuck. Oh, I gotta talk about fuel.
We have lost objective butter.
He has a whole thing.
AOC? Alright.
There! Capture the objective! Capture that damn objective!
Ping A. Oh shit, my bad.
Okay.
Come on, let's go!
I hate getting shot in the back! Yeah,
last sector, I think.
Oh, yeah, it is. Second to last, yeah.
Capture that objective!
Defend
that objective, man! This is not fun!
We have taken objective apples.
Yeah, oh my god,
we
yes!
We have taken objective butter. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Right, last sector, boys!
Soldiers remain.
Throwing smoke grenade!
The final objective is within our reach.
Rush it, man! Don't let up!
Smoke grenade out! Coming smoke! Trooper!
Thank you.
Well, at least we wrecked facing this one too.
Yeah.
Lost again, boys. But we still got the advantage. The Germans are close to defeat, and we want victory. We will launch one final attack on them, our last chance to get what we want.
All right.
We are being reinforced with an armored train.
Ooh. Not like we're gonna do that.
I know, right?
We've gotta capture the objective!
Look at these people shooting at.
Yes, I got the frontier.
Nice.
Throw the smoke grenade!
Oh, dude, so did you check out, like, that clip of Peacemaker I shit?
We have taken objective butter.
Yeah,
good shit, boy!
Nice work, boys. With the French victorious too, the whole German line is collapsing. They'll be surrendering by nightfall. We did what we came to do. Let's pray this is the war to end all wars.
The success of the Meuse-Argonne offensive came at a high price, and remains to this date the bloodiest battle in American history. This outcome broke the German army, leading to an armistice and peace, with the Allies' nation dictating terms.
Is that the Treaty of Versailles or the Geneva Convention?
No.
I don't want to see how terrible we did. Excuse me. Ooh, our squad placed. Completed. Let's go.
Yeah.
Hey, I'll be back. I'm gonna smoke real quick. You down for another, right?
Yeah.
All right, cool. I'll be back.
Heute Morgen sah ich einen Adler über dem Berg kreisen. Ich kam nicht umhin, an unseren Reichsadler zu denken, der uns die wahre Größe unserer Ideale zeigt. So majestätisch, so erhaben. Er kann von dort oben sicher die Italiener sehen. Wie dieser Raubvogel werde ich sie mir holen, einen nach dem anderen.
Soldaten, the Italians are upon us. We must hold the Church of San Rocco. If we are overcome, fall back to our second line in the Valley of Seren. Should we lose the pass, do not despair. We will retreat to our fortress. There we will win. Be bold, men. The Empire unites us.
Thank you.
are losing objective apples.
Da! Fight the storm for that!
We have lost objective butter.
Das Ziel dort erobern.
You good, Ming?
We are losing objective apples.
Ah, shit, he's inside the top floor of that house.
I hear them. Rats.
We have lost objective apples.
Ich werfe eine Granate! Vorsicht jetzt!
We have taken objective butter.
Tank rolling up on B.
Vorsicht, Jungs, ich werf den Granate! Granate ist raus, hol zu! Hier ist die Granate!
We are losing objective butter. Objective butter.
Erobert das Ziel!
Fuck, man!
We have lost the sector.
Oh god! I just saw that! Yeah, I was right behind you! That dude did not give a fuck.
I got decapitated by a plane.
Yeah, you did! Holy shit.
I did not believe my eyes. Go for A. Fuck. Ich bin bei 22.
Verteidig das Ziel bis zum letzten Mann.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
Yeah, that.
Yeah. Oh, there's a tank on the other side of that. Okay.
We have lost objective apples.
Thank you. Oh, and I died. I feel like I picked the wrong plate, but I have a plate.
Nice.
Lass mich mitfahren, ja? Ich hab hier einen Sanitäter! Aufpassen! Feindlicher Sperr gesichtet!
We are losing objective button.
Das ist ein Sperr! Wir dürfen das Ziel nicht verlieren! Verteidigt es! Ziel!
Butter. Yeah, definitely. We just can't afford to lose butters. Like, we can take A back whenever, but we lose butters, we're fucked.
Oh,
We have lost objective butter.
Fuck, man.
I got a heavy bomber.
Oh, good shit.
Granate rauf! Sturmsoldat, haltet ihn im Auge! Feindliche Artillerie, da!
That was 7 kills.
Nice, good shit.
Seht ihr den? Sturmsoldat!
My plane crashed. And I'm dead.
Tank approaching A. Yeah, boy, we're taking B back.
Oh, shit. I just got taken by a martini head.
Good day to you, sir.
We have taken objective battle.
Das Ziel verteidigen!
The what?
That claim.
Oh.
Yeah.
We have only lost objective butter.
I can move easy.
We have lost the sector.
Damn.
Sector.
All right, so same scenario. We can't lose B.
Wir müssen dieses Ziel um jeden Preis halten.
Oh, that's why that bunker was different. That was not the same bunker.
Yeah, I was wondering why, like, we weren't taking back B from the bunker. Like, it's this bunker where we can do that.
Wait, I wonder if you can repair doors.
Repair what?
Doors.
Yeah.
Let me try it out. No.
We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Wir müssen das Ziel um jeden Preis halten.
Pistol with a stock as a primary and a pistol without a stock as a secondary.
Nice.
What kind of class is this? It was like the default that the plane one gives you.
Yeah.
We have taken objective apples. We have taken objective Charlie.
Das Ziel da! Erobern! Sie dürfen dieses Ziel nicht kriegen, verteidigt es!
First map, right?
Where are these fools?
They're all like topside, basically.
Thank you.
50 attackers remain.
Damn, took him forever. I got a few kills on that machine gun.
Shit. Doing this with a heavy bomber.
Oh, you are nice. Give me that dog tag. Fuck you up, boy.
Dead.
Oh my god, the butter plant shot me down, but the crashing bomber plant killed somebody.
Nice.
And I got
20 attackers remain.
Good shit. Ooh, I got another kill.
Verteidig das Ziel.
We are losing objective butter.
Ich werfe Granate auf.
Nice.
We defended well. Now breathe deeply, men. Shout out with pride at this small victory. Then steel yourselves again, for our fight is not over. Onward!
The enemy is being reinforced with an airship.
Well, time to bust out the martini.
Haltet dieses Ziel!
We have lost objective butter.
Already? Shit.
We have taken objective butter.
Here for fighting.
We have lost objective two.
No, I got blown up.
That mic was off.
Oh, it was.
Yeah. Little did I know, my gas mask also reduces explosion damage.
Oh, it does?
I have a perk for it.
Nice. I didn't know that was a thing.
But
yeah.
It's wicked useful, like, especially for this.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Oh, okay, that one didn't save me.
We have lost objective butter.
Jesus. Good. It, like, threw me against the ceiling.
Oh, okay, nice. Okay, up we.
We have taken objective Butter.
They're getting so many rockets to fire. This is great.
Wow.
Who the fuck did this much for me?
I know, right? Oh, I got a kill throwing that, though.
This.
Trying to come in through that door for some reason.
That's
the...
Yeah. Yep.
They're
gone.
Nice! Okay, dude.
Stop. I think he's crash on top of us.
Probably, yeah.
We have lost objective apples. We have lost objective butter.
You are not the MVPs.
Damn.
Dude, I'm still on the same, like, life.
Really?
My god, we're gonna get the shit out of this tunnel.
We're just like just decimating them at B.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Tunnel's clear again.
Oh yeah. There's a bunch of them out building up outside again.
I'll fucking cuss you, damn it.
What'd she do?
She fucking lost my five.
No, 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 no!
We are losing objective butter.
Nice. Got another rocket kill. Oh yeah, same. I just keep getting resupplied. Got another rocket kill, let's go. Yes, keep the rocket kills coming, let's go.
Oh, my father gonna die. The medics are back.
Oh yeah, I just died.
Yep.
Damn, we really could take finally. B back, shit.
Dude, they got 20 left.
Took them long enough. Good shit.
We won. The Empire is close to victory. The Italian ranks are diminishing, but we expect one final attack. Let's show these usurpers who truly rules these mountainous lands.
We call me a user.
The enemy is being reinforced with an airship.
Damn, that behemoth already lost a quarter of itself.
Oh yeah.
Oh no! Sanitenta!
Aufpassen, ein Speer!
We have lost objective apples.
Ah, oh, I got stabbed, motherfucker. Behemoth is dead.
Oh wow.
Yeah, we were shredding that thing. It was made of tissue paper. And now stick underground B and let's kill 220 more tickets. Oh, they have a heavy gunner near approaching B.
Like a sentinel?
Yes, that one.
Back.
Das Ziel verteidigen! Feindlich ist MG gesichtet! Bin hier auf einen MG gestoßen!
Oh shit.
Verteidigt es! Yes.
Objective Butter.
What is going on right now?
I know, right? Damn, you're the whole enemy team's trying to take this objective right now, and we're just like, nah.
Granate raus! Beste Granate! Wir dürfen das Ziel nicht verlieren, verteidigt es! Granate ist raus! Kämpfe weiter! Ich werfe eine Granate! Ich werfe eine Granate! Los, bitte!
Yeah, basically. Yeah.
Granate ist raus, hol zu! Ich werf eine Granate!
Hold the border.
Yeah, we did. Left.
Oh, I fell.
Shit. Ooh, nice.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Wir müssen dieses Ziel verteidigen.
Lost objective apples.
Fight against the machine gun!
Damn, okay. They're pushing.
Okay, we all got 83 tickets left.
Hells yeah. We just need B. As long as we don't lose B, we're good.
Seriously.
Hills, yeah.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Six times.
Zum letzten Mann!
Fuck. Oh my god. Tank just rolled up to me. So take on C.
Oh shit.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Killed her sentry.
Classic.
Looks like we got this, bruh.
Woo!
Look here, boy.
We have defeated these Italians with a hurricane of fire. You set an example for the Central Powers across the world. Be proud.
One can only speculate what an Austro-Hungarian victory would have meant for the future of Europe. It is possible success could have united the crumbling empire, allowing the Habsburgs to keep control of their countries, races, and ethnicities for at least a few months longer.
No second map for you guys.
Uh-huh.
Major victory this.
Hells yeah, dude. Oh, our squad plays second. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
You down for another one or are you good?
I think I'm good. I'm getting hungry again.
Alright, man.
Yeah, it was fun.
Hells yeah, dude. Peace out.
Hell yeah.
Oh! Okay, yeah, we got best orders completed. And repairs. Okay, bro. Nice.
That's all you, man.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I placed first on our team.
Nice! Good shit! I got it at six. Let's go.
Nice. All right, man. Yeah, good game, good game.
GG's, man. Have a good night.
You too.